folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and this is a super nice rear lounge non-slide out little trailer with double axle, easy to tow, lightweight, and it's got a lot of room inside because it does have, a lot of times the dinettes in the back are just going to be one big huge dinette. In this case, with this rear lounge, it has a couch and a booth dinette, as well as a fully walk-around bed, for what we call a walk-around bed up front, which makes it really nice and easy to maintain when you're in there, you know, camping and wanting to make the bed. So again, I'll show you those features on the inside and we'll finish up there, but I'll start out on the outside on this model. It is a 2023 20RD NWE Western Edition, so it does have the larger tanks and everything, the power tongue jack. It does have the battery package upgrade with the lithium that works really well with the solar package it has, which is a 200 watt solar package up on the roof up there too. So you'll also see by looking here that it has the power awning. You've got the sturdy steps that are adjustable there on the legs that are really nice, and has a little bit larger platform on that first step coming out of the unit. You do have power push button jacks up front as well, stabilizers up in the rear as well. But look at all that nice pass-through storage there. You have a grab assist for getting in and out. Kind of make it all look nice with the black rims as well, with that black and white trim on the outside. Push button jacks there. Spare tire outside, dark tinted windows, which also look really nice and keep it cooler in those summertime camp trips. Outside shower and black tank flush. I also like really well the way they chose to go with the metal on the front here. It's going to last a lot longer and look really nice. And the way it overlaps here makes it really nice for how that front is. You do also, you see a 3-year transferable warranty on there for the chassis. If you have any questions about this unit or inventory we have at the RV Corral, you can always contact me on my cell phone direct. That's the best way to reach me, 541-521-3642, anytime till 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. Come on in. And we'll show you the feature that is such a big deal, in my opinion, and I know that companies are starting to do it now. This is just one of the better floor plans out there for a compact, small, non-slide-out unit. There are folks out there that don't like slide-outs because they don't want to maybe deal with some extra servicing or maintenance, but when you deal with a non-slide-out, when you park it tight near someone else, someone comes and parks up close to you, you have no issues of getting in and using everything inside your home. And so, again, big deal is you've got your little jackknife sofa bed here, so you've got that and another bed you can make out of the booth. But you see, this has got nice space here for four adults, and then you've got your sitting area here. But look at all the windows, so wherever I'm at, I can see out that way, I can see over here, there's even a window in the kitchen, and of course behind me, wherever you're sitting, you have a really good kind of a perspective of being able to look out, kind of enjoy where you're at, enjoy the surroundings. And if you don't, of course, then you can bring those shades down. These will be the kind of privacy shades you can bring down there if you want to, and you know, depending on where the sun is going in and out as well too. You do have hookups up in the ceiling up there, and it's pre-wired for a Air 360 on your Wi-Fi booster there. So you've got, let's see here, so your TV hookup is likely going to be on the counter there where you most likely would set it, but you can set a big TV here if you want to and hook it up in that area. Air conditioning up throughout the ceiling is ducted. I don't know if there's any storage under here. We can look and see. Yeah, there is. So you got storage underneath there as well. That makes it nice. And then you have doors that open up for underneath the booth to gain access as well. So you have that, your larger refrigerator, and look at this here next to it. Look at all that deep storage for pantry in the kitchen. And then we kind of go back around, you'll see it's got the stainless undermount sink. Lots of counters, look at all that. So you have counter space there, and you got two drawers over here, and two drawers over here, as well as your storage down below. And then above, look at all this. So again, small compact trailer, look at all this extra storage they're putting in. You know, again, innovative designers there for Keystone just do a great job. You got your three burner stove with that glass cover there, and then your glass front on the oven. your furnace here and your bathroom. So what we'll do is, well, before we go in the bathroom, you look and see that you've got this full walkable around here for pretty much easy access to get to that bed, and being able to make the bed makes it nice. You got soft storage, and then you got shirt closet on that side as well as here. So you can kind of put some things in that way. And you've also got areas to set things and USB hookups over there on that side, and that emergency escape window if you need to. When we come around here, see the bathroom now, you see it's got all kinds of counter space, easy access around that toilet, and a medicine cabinet here as well. But you've got easy access to get in there for the tub shower, storage there, nice counter space, storage down below the sink, and a foot pedal flush toilet there for easy servicing. But that's the big deal, and it's right here at the RV Corral. You can come and see this hideout. I might have one or two in stock. It's really a great opportunity to experience camping, and maybe it's your first time. If not, those are trying to downsize into something that has the three components that a lot of people like to have, and that is a sitting area that you'll have here, and the dining area, as well as having a walk around bed, an easy access bed. So again, if you have any questions about this trailer here or other questions about inventory we have at the RV Corral, you can reach me direct at my cell phone at 541-521-3642. Tom Peterson. Hope you're having a great day, and want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.